I have a question. What is behind this string of tornadoes within the U.S.? Is it the U.S. government and HERP? Or is it yet another sign from the convergence? Or something bigger coming up? I suspect personally that it's the convergence. Yet another natural disaster going on during this convergence time. How much more damage can and will be caused before this is over? Thankfully, I think we're heading out of it. But I'm still concerned.